but right now there's nothing he wants to make public. I asked him specifically about Lance Lynn and whether there are talks going on with Lance to possibly keep Lance in a Cardinal uniform.
We just saw that little tapper that was hit up the first base line, and Mike Leake went to throw it out, and it went towards Colton Wong.
Went backwards. Okay, now he's going to flip it out.